Hi, Mike. How are you?
Very good.
Where are you from?
I'm from the United States, from Florida. I live near the beach.
And are you first time here?
My first time in Bosnia, yes.
And you are here with your crew?
Yes, I'm here with the UN United States Canopy Formation team.
And how many of them are here?
There
with
is
you?
There's four men on the team plus a cameraman.
Cameraman.
So, camera woman in this case.
Really? Yes. That's great.
A couple of us have been together almost 20 years. So
wow.
they are really almost family.
Wow.
We've been through a lot of good times and some bad times, and that brings you very close.
Yeah.
So they are very much like a family. We do this out of a labor of love. We've had some painful situations over the years. We've had injuries and some deaths,
among your friends,
among the friends in the team, yes. And it brings us closer,
mm-hmm.
But also, it does make just being here make you appreciate things, I think, a little more when you lose someone. So.
I heard that one of your great friends in your crew. Died.
We are kind of commemorating his memory here, and
so
he will
can
always
be always
live, he will
with
always
you.
Be with us, yes.
In your heart.
In our heart, and he was a great teammate. Yes. When you go through something difficult with another group of people and there's loss, the people that are left tend to bond very tightly. We also have had some great successes. So we've had experiences at both ends of the spectrum. And so that's why I say these teammates of mine, I feel, are like my second family.
Yes, he will always be in your heart and in the sky when you're jumping.
Yes, absolutely. When the times get tough, you stick with it. If it was easy, everybody would be doing it. But when it gets difficult is when the true champions race to the top.
Like in a friendship.
And like exactly like in a friendship.
Yeah. Friendship, bad and good.
Friendships are not always easy.
Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
So much.